Thank you, Buya. And then we have Lola, Lola Boots, my mom.
Oh.
My mom is with my sister. They went to the hospital. Okay, and if we can say a short prayer while we're here, if we can say a short prayer for Clara, my sister. Father God, thank you so much that we can come to you in full confidence. We pray that you shower Clara with your most precious blood, O Lord Jesus, from the crown of her head to the tip of her toes. Lord, be with her, give her your strength, fill her with your most holy extra portion of your words. Heal her. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This is for my mom. My dearest Cassie, Mamita loves you. You are my most beautiful granddaughter, beautiful inside and out. We will miss you terribly, but I know that you are in a perfect place right now. There's no more pain, sorrow, and loneliness. Cassie, our angel, our princess, forgive me for not being with you as often as I should. Love, Lola Boots. Okay, and I'm gonna call my son Akila. Akila, come here. This is your chance to read this for Cassie. Akila spends more time with her own sisters.
Dear Cassandra Alia, Tito loves you. Sorry for not being the best name that I could have been. You are loved and you'll always be a big one to my dad. The reason why I said this big one to my dad is because when I was a new Christian, I used to visit my sister and my brothers also, and I used to share the gospel with them. And sometimes, a lot of times, you know, I was like, they wouldn't want to listen to me or they're busy. And I lay down beside Cassie and I just tell Cassie about their, what I learned from Jesus. And what I learned from Cassie is that I always feel guilty when I look at her because I know I can be better with everything God's given me, all the blessings, all the abilities God's given me. And when I look at Cassie, I always feel guilty, but when I do my best, when I look at Cassie, I know that I can help. That I'm not doing this just for myself, I'm doing this for the people who can do it by themselves. So, I pray too. I pray that all of you may be used by Jesus. To overflow the love that is given.
Thank you, Anna. Okay, that's Akila. Then there's Happy Cassie. Okay, and we also have special word from special message, and I'm very sure they're always talking to Cassie. They've been so patient with us. You know, we want to mourn with them and just spend time with them, but they just want to each of them tell me they just want to just break down, but they have to be strong because they have to entertain the people who also want to mourn with us. Just to go through this tide of emotion that's really overtaking us, because we really didn't expect that she'd, be gone. And they just want to be, spend time with each other as a family. But they're here for you as well, because they want to comfort you. to make sure that you know they're okay. So I'd like to call my daughter, because she wrote a special letter to Cassie, and she'd like to, okay. And maybe Daddy will, the father, would like to read it for you and in behalf of.
I'll start off reading Camille's letter. To my angel Cassie, I am so happy that you are with the Lord in heaven. I cannot imagine how beautiful you look in your true form. To see you dancing, jumping, and talking. People always envy, idolize us for taking care of an angel like you. What they don't know is you do more for us. Thank you for touching us, to teaching us to be humble and simple. Thank you for presenting us, for being lazy, preventing us from being lazy. You gotta do better on your writing. Thank you for teaching us to be thankful for what we have. Taking care of you was never hard. Feeding and a lot of hugs was all you asked for. Although my heart is broken, I never felt with so much peace knowing that you are in a perfect place on your perfect form. Amen. No more worries of thinking how much or what thing you have, but just knowing how happy you are. I don't know what we would do now. My main task was to make sure that you had a full tummy, comfy position before sleeping. We left everything up to the Lord. We know He has a plan. He will not give in something we couldn't handle. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted.
Amen.
Love, Mom.
Amen.
Camille, can you read God?
I'll share a song.
She already knows what's in her, what's in my heart. I'm just so thankful. We always look forward to the time when we're gonna be spending more time together in Cavite. And you know, I'm gonna retire and her mom will stop working. But I guess God has a plan to remove her from her physical pain. But I'm so thankful to you, Cassie. Thank you for being with me for the last month. Because otherwise, if you left me and I didn't have time with you, I would really regret it. So God is so good. He gave me a chance, and I'm thankful. Maybe we can have a song from Akila. Can you sing us a song? Or eating. Can we eat now? Can we pray for
blessings? Okay. Can I sing someone? Okay. Yeah. So may I call Brother JR for the last song? And after the song I will pray for the meal. Okay. So Brother JR. And thank you for coming. You know, the Bible says mourn with people who are mourning, and you know, just being with here and mourn with them is also a great help. And we would like to Brother JR and I to render a song.
God be the glory, because I know I Cassie, with God will meet each other in heaven, because I know she's saved. But glory to God, just sing for a song for Cassie. The title of song is To God Be the Glory.